How's it, Facebook fam? I just finished making another video for you guys, and this one is in regards to pretty much everything I've been seeing on my Facebook newsfeed lately, especially in connection to the Black Lives Matter movement. Mahalo to everybody who supported it, and yeah, it's been pretty cool to see everybody wake up and be like, hey, racism is still here. But what trips me out is some of my Facebook fam, they don't think that some of the things that they say are racist, especially those of you who are posting All Lives Matter. Like, hello, that is racist. And if you don't know why, there are tons of resources online. You can check out, you'll find out. Oh yeah, that is racist. The first song that I'm dancing to is called Shoulda Known Better, and I dedicate that one to everybody who still has yet to wake up and realize, oh yeah, maybe we should talk about all these kind of things. Especially if we kind of come out and follow me. Yeah, you guys who like share all the Honani K Trash videos.
You're ignorant, woefully ignorant.
Hello, where do you think she got most of her ideologies and concepts from? From Popolo people, true story. And it's clear to me that a lot of people, they like what Honani K says, but some of them have really never read her book. They've never looked into the history of Malcolm X or any of that kind of stuff. And it's just like frustrating. That there's still lots of work to do in the Malawi regarding education and spreading of Ike, hence my hashtag Ike Matters. And yeah, so come on guys, you guys like sharing all my throwback videos, but you don't think that saying All Lives Matter and not supporting the Black Lives Matter movement isn't racist? Like, hello! The second video is more to do with the fact that I don't think anybody, or at least from what I've seen from studying all of these like amazing kia'i, you can't stay in that ue like fire mode too long or you're gonna burn out and it's gonna affect your health like full on kind. So you need to do things to like take your mind away from that sometimes and just have fun and be happy to be alive if possible. I acknowledge that I'm privileged in that way, that I don't have to go around worrying about things that Popolo people have to worry about, because hello, I mean yeah, I'm kind of a Maori, but my skin, and yeah, that second song is more of a dance fun song, and you just need to do stuff that make you happy. Don't stop being like ue, but just make sure to find a way to balance, you know. Anyways, hope you guys like the video. If you don't, it's probably because the first song I'm dancing to applies to you. Peace.
Headlines of real or just the news, between the lines that she meant truth. I guess I should've known better. Each day I'm faced with irony, but just can't feel casual about casualties. No, I guess I should've known better. I guess I should've known better. Why? Next time I'll know better.
Slow it down. I just want to dance with my baby.